they have been seen about as far as we are in Tracy Arm. They don't go much farther up Tracy Arm, and we really don't know why. The humpback whales and the killer whales both come in this outer section, but then they, about 10 miles in is as far as they've been seen. And I thought it was kind of interesting. I read an article recently. A professor was interested in what it sounds like when a glacier calves to a humpback whale.